Most likely you're watching this video because your computer is running with some issue here as you're trying to open a program that I've recently installed. One of these error arrived. The program can start because msvcp140_app.dll is missing from your computer, or the code execution cannot proceed. msvcp140_app.dll was not found. These are the exact same problem and it has the same solution as well. Hello everyone. Welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error. Before we start, let me thank you for your amazing support in my previous videos. So I am expecting your support in my these videos as well. And if the video helps you, don't forget to like and subscribe. Enough with the intro, let's get started. The first solution is to download the DLL and place it to the right folders. You need to first download this. In order to download that, you need to first go to Google and search for msvcp140_app.dll. You can choose any result you want. Let's choose the first one. This video is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description. You can see few download options based on the computer architecture and version. If you don't know your computer architecture, click on start and search for system information. Here you can see mine is a 64-bit PC. And you can see my version as well. It is important that you download the right DLL file. So I'll be downloading the first one. I highly recommend you to read this phase. As the download complete, hit open. Inside the downloaded zip, you can see the DLL file in it and the readme file. In order to move the DLL, you need to first open this PC. Then your system drive, in this case local disk C, Windows, and find a folder name system32. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop, and click on continue to give administrator access. You can do the same process by unzipping and placing it. Before we go ahead, let's check if the file is placed or not. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in 32-bit folders. And finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of the process. This is only applicable if you are a 64-bit user. You need to open this PC one more time, local disk C, Windows, and find a folder name, wow64. There it is. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL, and drop. And click on continue to give administrator access. Check this one more time. Yeah, the file is placed properly. And finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of the entire process. You need to place in both folders. Every computer is different. In some special cases, if there are T lockers, you need to go to Google and search for Microsoft Visual C++ redistributable. And you'll be heading to the Microsoft website. Click on your language and click on download. And you need to choose your Windows version, 64-bit, and click on next. And download will be start shortly. And you can read the manual as well. And it's an exe file, so you'll have tough time installing it. And that's all. If you follow me step by step, you no longer have the problems left. Consider giving me super thanks if the video helps you. And let me know if you have any suggestion or questions. And do not forget to like and subscribe. Hey, why don't you watch my other videos? Thank you for watching.